KG2, how are you today? Today, children, we have a new family word. Our family word today is, you can read this family, at family. Say hello, at family. Let's see the words. Okay, the first word is huh and at. It will be hut. This house is called hut. What's this word? Hut. Okay, next. What's this? This is at cut. What's this word? Cut. K at cut. Okay, and this. What is this word? Who can read with me? At. Nut. What is this word? Nut. That family is too easy. Okay, here we're going to look at the pictures and circle around the right word. Okay, what's this? Super. Nut. Is this word nut? No. Is this word nut? Yes, this is nut. Okay, and what's this? Cut. Which word is cut? This one? No. This one? Yes. At cut. Super. Okay, and the last word here is, what's this picture? Hut. Super. This word is hut. Let's make another exercise. Here we have many words of at and an family. We're going to put the first sound. Okay, what's this? Look at the picture and tell me what's this. Nut. What is the beginning sound in nut word? Nut. Super. So I'm going to take and put it here. So what's this word now? Nut. Super. What's this? Sun. What is the beginning sound in sun? Sun. What is the beginning sound? S. Super. So I'm going to take s to complete the word. So now what's this word? Sun. Okay, what's this? Cut. Cut starts with the k. Super. K. Cut. Now what's this word? Cut. Thank you. Okay, this picture is hut. Hut starts with the h. And this is from at family. So now what's this word? Hut. Okay, the last word is run. Thank you. And run, what is the beginning sound in run word? Okay, so let's read all the words one more time. Nut. Sun. Cut. And run. Now we have finished our session and we took today at family. See you soon. Bye bye.